Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
Excuse me.
Ready to talk to me?
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Who are you?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minuteman. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Joe Becker? Who's that?
That's just sad. General Becker used to run the Minutemen. The last real leader we ever had. After he died, there wasn't anybody left with the guts and brains to pull things together.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
I don't need to answer to you, soldier.
You don't get a pass just because everybody calls you general. In the Minutemen, you gotta earn respect. But I've heard some good things about what you've been doing. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
Are you offering to rejoin?
I guess I am, but first things first. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this, but the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you. Looks like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
Do you know some way to open this door?
No. And even if we could blast it open, we'd probably destroy what's inside while we're at it. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
It's 3 p.m. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. You've already cleared it. Good job. Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through. Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step.
There's a time and a place for that, and neither's here.
Commonwealth. Ah, darn it. Oh, it's been a long time. United we stand. Yeah, that was it. Explains all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. So Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the Minutemen live on. Getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through. For building artillery.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. All right, grab that schematic and let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too. Thank you. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Howdy, General.
Dark out there, people. Stay safe. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Darn, it's good to see artillery here again. Now here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
Thank you.
gotta hand it to you, General. You've really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah, she definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha, that's a bit of an understatement from what I hear. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it.